We actually have like the highest CO2 output per capita in the world. I started to get concerned and I thought we have to do something. It's important to have local food. It's important to use less plastic. Now most of our vegetables come up wrapped in plastic. We open them, we just throw the plastic away, and then it has to be shipped back to the mainland. This dome is not designed for the dark season, so that's why we have to have two places, an indoor place and an outdoor place here. Svalbard is the story. I've created the story here. People need help all over the world. So we want to start this here, perfect it, and then we want to go out and help people all around the world.